B-O-U. Lifetime. Chapter 7. This the part they didn't show on TV right here. Niggas is gonna hate me for this. B2 Movement gonna be outside the studio. Pitchforks. Lyfe Jennings, man, let's go.
Sitting here watching this TV, thinking down to myself, is it me or anyone else? Find it kind of weird. Same little girl he kissed on. The little girl they say he pissed on. Her uncle still playing bass for Kells. It has been for years. And them niggas fail to mention women in their 30s ain't children. Your story can't be in the same sentence as a 14-year-old victim. Oh, and when they took Bill Cosby, said we didn't want to let him go. We don't fuck with Bill Cosby, we fuck with Cliff Huxtable. Sitting here watching this ex-wife talk about him like a dog. Maybe he did do some of that, maybe he did it all,
I don't know.
But the part that had me tripping was the part when she said she didn't use a bathroom without permission. So I guess Kells was the only one pissing. Show some respect for your children. Did you forget they'll be listening? That one show, Good Times, my favorite line: beans don't burn in the kitchen. One third telling the truth, one third telling a lie, one third don't wanna hear that shit. We got bigger fish to fry before we die. Na 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 na. So-called family gotta teach girls dignity, otherwise they gonna be not seeing nothing wrong. Well, a lot of bump and grind. Aaliyah daddy should've beat the fuck out of Kelly. They wouldn't have been the second time.
Where are these girls' parents at, man? She crazy. And bro, did you really forge a document to get a 15-year-old girl, man? Bro.
Real niggas saying real shit.
I don't know, man. It's just my opinion. Lyfe Jennings, they about to kill me. They about to bring up my past. Only difference is niggas know I did 15. Bring up all that shit. Guess what? I did it. I did it all, niggas. But I'm not doing it again. I'm not going back to jail for you, niggas. But that's a whole nother.